Everybody, welcome to the Minecraft video. I'm just gonna sound out, it's actually really loud. Yeah, see, that's actually really loud. So, video settings. It's not video settings, it is music and sounds. Music, 0%, because I don't really like it. Okay, so, yeah, dudes, can you hear it? Nope, okay. So today we're why do I have diorite? That's weird. But today I am very happy because you guys, guess what? For some reason today, we just reached 25 subscribers. I'm like, I know this, I'm just gonna wait till I have to 30, until I get 30, but 25 subscribers. I thought we would just stick to 24. Like on beat. So today I'm showing you how to get player heads in Minecraft. Yeah, it's pretty insane, right? Like in Minecraft 1.39. So they showed it. Okay, so this is my brother's head. Okay, so it's the Obi Bacon. This is, I know I'm just gonna show you these yellow and stuff. So that's my brother's head. And then this is Dancing. He's like the guy that I did like. He changed his skin and this is right now. So yeah, that guy. Turn the music off. Music off. Hostile creatures. That is just weird. So yeah, that's just 1-3 through his head. This is another popular YouTuber. His name is DanTBM. He is a video game and he's a YouTuber. He has around 10 million subs. I'm watching video game, watching videos, and you can just shoot it. Because his videos are amazing. Like, you can't get better vids. Except. Okay, this is TBN on Frags. He's pressing plays. This is what his head looks like. This is the back of his head. And yeah, it's pretty cool. He has a, I don't know about, so this is my head, funny. I mean, you guys, like, you guys can barely see my head because I'm playing on a Mac. And yeah, so this is it. So that's my head. That's what my head is. There you go, guys. Magic take all to the wood. So this is how you do it. Oopsies. Boom. Okay, so do slash give the magic 8-ball 21 and then type in Minecraft and then you do like a little bit things on here, it's like a list. So you do that. Do Minecraft skull and then go here. Do how many skulls do you want? So if I do one, it's gonna give me one skull. So and then so if we do this, so it's like one, so you want one skull. Yeah, so. And then, so if we do one again, then it's gonna give us the wither skeleton. So we don't want that, we want player. this is what it looks like. So we want, and then the second one is a zombie. So you see right here, it's like, yeah, stupid zombies. We're so annoying, you guys really push my life. And then, finally, we have the third one, which is the normal, like, player head. Like I could just look, this is just Steve's head. That's Steve's head. So, that's the one we want to redecorate. We want to whatever. We want to change how that looks. So you do, like, you see the thing right next to your P? It's, like your P space on your keyboard. It's a, curly bracket. So you do that, and then you do slash, I mean, no, you do, not slash, you do skull. Oopsies. You do skull owner, and then you do the listing that it said back when you typed in Minecraft. Skull owner, and then whatever name you have. So, if I want, what's skull? If I want this guy, his name is Audrin. Audrin. And then we do the curly bracket again. Does anything happen? Boom. Now, boom, that's his head. So it's they would say, stupid chat, okay. It would say Audrin's head. So that's Audrin's head. And then if we do this, if we do, okay. If we do Vinxia, that's another YouTuber. We could get his head right here. I don't think this is actually his head, actually. Yeah, see, that's Freddy's head. I'm actually not even know. Now we have to kill this guy, because they're annoying. How don't you die? Okay, there you go. So yeah, dude, that's how you get player heads. I'll leave all the links to their channel down below, right here, and yeah. Thank you guys for watching this video. Hope you guys, and thank you guys for all your support for making me get about 25 subscribers. Yeah, actually, how many subscribers do we have actually? And we have 25 subscribers. Okay, so yeah, dudes, comment, like, subscribe, and share, and like, and yeah, you can comment, dudes. What the? Okay. What the? A new version? So we're gonna have to do that later, guys. So yes, dudes, that's how you do it. So yes, dudes, I will see you, dudes, later. Goodbye!